All right, family, what's up? Long time no see. Yeah, so here we are again, second year in a row. We can't get together and do the reggae brunch. Sure miss it. Miss all you guys. But, you know, we're just holding tight until that time comes and we can all gather together again and do what we do the way we like to do it. So we figured once again we'd run this thing. The last time we got together was 2020 at the Parkview. And so I just want to say big up to Norm and Mike and Chrissy and all the whole Parkview crew and all of you guys, reggae family. You know, it was hot. So we're going to run it again and let you guys check it out if you're into it. And in the meantime, we're working on that record. We're almost there. We're getting it together. Ready for, I want to say, keeping the fingers crossed, springtime release. It's going to be a new day. All right. Okay, so stay warm, stay safe, buckle yourselves in, and let's go for that ride, the reggae ride. And big up brother Bob Marley, you know? Yeah, the torchbearer. Peace and love.
You know what it is. When I say reggae, you say what? Reggae. Reggae. Jamaica.
every time you say it. Respect to Jamaica. Lord. Respect to Jamaica. Oh, Lord, now. Respect to Jamaica. Everybody say it. Respect to Jamaica. Yes, here we are, paying our respects to Jamaica, to this music, Brother Bob Marley, to this vibration, one love vibration. Irie, you're just so rebel.
Shady reed, and I know that talk is cheap, but the art of the
We're feeling the spirit today, you know. So on a day such as today and every day, we got to give thanks and praise for every little blessing that we receive. You know, we can't take nothing for granted. So we just say, thank you, Lord, yeah.
Faith
of all mankind. To live or die or make a better way, we've reached a crucial time. Bickering about our differences will only feed the pain. We got to retain the positive. It follows God's message again. Who remembers the time gone by when peace and love ruled the day? Who remembers the mighty words of all of God's messengers? Love, love is the only way. Let's see if we remember this one. Yeah. giving all thanks and praise to the Most High God. As if you're a man, say, I see, I see, I. King of kings, Lord of lords, conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. Jah, Rastafari. like to do a little song I wrote some years ago, and this song is directly related to Brother Bob, because this song came to me in a dream and Bob was singing it, and I feel so blessed to have come away from that dream with this song right here. It's called How High the Sky. dedicated to your health and happiness. Always and forever will be the rebel music.
Yeah.
yes. Always, always the realm of music. You feeling all right so far? You're looking good, you're looking good. Thank you for being here today. I want to say this is number 24, could, you know, somewhere around there, 24, 25 years we've been doing this in a row. Irie. All right, you go all the way back, man, yeah. So you know this band, we've been around for a while, but from day one, we've always played the roots, the reggae, you know? Got to have the roots before you have the fruits. Got to keep the flame burning, got to keep the vibe alive. Oh, roots with culture. We'll be right back. roots with culture. From the roots of Mount Africa to Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, here's a place created only treasure of Axum. Set Axum on Zion. Is found there in Africa. Say Babylon them, you know, they try to take away the ark of the covenant from the ark. Ark of the covenant can never be taken away. Run, I dear superpower. Listen, King of kings and Lord of all the world of creation. Yes. From roots with culture to culture, you know. All right. Yeah, feeling some heat now. Some more Marley tunes.
Thank you.
Pinky reggae. Trying to figure out a nice one for you right now.
Sean. Not percussion, please. Up in my monitor a little bit. Pick it up in the monitor, please.
Here
we go. See you.
All right. forget the reggae rocking on and on, yeah. Alright, we got to cool it down just a little bit now. Love how you're moving. Love how you're grooving in the place. Yeah. Big up Packin' Alley. Yeah, man.
Alright, back in.
Got to keep it cool.
Inside of the jet sea.
spree. The music set us.
Good time, and time is flying. I see the countdown clock over there, as usual. The numbers hit zero, so you know what that means. You know what it is?
anytime we get together, feel like a family reunion. Woo! Hey, come on. We'll be right back.
Get yourself something to drink. Don't forget to tip the bartenders. We'll be right back. Don't go nowhere.